Ready when you are.
Hi, this is Samir from Metamorphic Nepal, and I'm here at Helambu. We are 2,000 feet above sea level, and right behind us is a water mill that Metamorphic Nepal helped to build in partnership with Hosanna Church Ministries. And I'm here with some community people here of this village, Helambu. As you see, this village had 6 water mills that were running before the earthquake, which was destroyed by the earthquake, and about 1,040 families were affected. They didn't have water mills to grind their meals and their food, and all of a sudden we were able to contact through our church leader here, Fulpa, who is also a potential church planter of this region, and we were able to assist them in building these water mills. But the thing they said to us was something, a big blessing for us, and gave us a good picture of what a real community should look like. Because what they said was they only needed small amount of fund to get the iron sheets as well as the turbine and the pipes that we had to bring from Kathmandu. Other than that, all the labor cost, all the stones, all the breaking of stones, they did by themselves. So we are very glad that we are able to build 3 water mills here. And also Brother Fulpa, in his own initiative, has built another 2 water mills here. And in total, we have 5 water mills now that is being benefiting 1,040 families to grind their meal and enjoy their dinner and food every day.
This has been another Metamorphic production.